You don't have to be around long to realize that life moves pretty fast. If you look back for even just a year, what would you see? What if you looked back 5 years? For a long time, when I looked back, all I felt was shame. I felt like my present problems determined my path for the future. But then a breakthrough came. I realized that my future goals didn't have to be determined by who I was or what my limitations were. I learned to ask myself the question, what if? My name is Chris Brantley, and this is my story.